Hello, everyone. That's right. We're back with another episode in the wonderful Fiction Fixers, The Curse of Oz. Now, I can't remember where I left off last gameplay. Well, obviously, I'm following the Yellow Brick Road. Let's take a look and see where we are. Here, we just got here. Can I come back up here? No, I guess not. Now I'm down the dusty old path. What's that? There's a log across the path. Alright, well,
we should follow the Yellow Brick Road to find the Great Oz.
Listen, Dorothy, unless you have an axe, we ain't going fucking nowhere. So chill shit. Let's go back here. Oh, Jesus Christ! Hey, get the fuck out of here, broski.
Please, help.
Oil, huh? Alright, well. Let's see what... Alright. Portrait. Doorknob. As you can all tell, I've been slacking on my gameplay videos just because of the fact that, you know, I've been trying to get my shit set up so I can, properly get recording and being a comfortable set up where I can sit comfortably, I can record long hours, but I haven't gotten around to getting it exactly right yet. That is because I am a procrastinator. I have no clue what I have no clue what that was, but okay. Yeah. I'm just trying to get everything set up. Then, I'm downloading right now a game that's free to play. Hopefully, it'll render and run well on my computer. Otherwise, I've goofed like how I always do, and downloaded a game that I can't play. So I'm not saying that there will be some coming, which I just tried recording a gameplay of, but I want to try and get an external hard drive so I can put all of my videos on that. Paintbrush, spring. And I can have more room and my computer run better, but I haven't gotten around to it yet. Soon, guys. Soon. Soon I'll also be trying to get a actual video recorder so I can do fun things out in the wilderness that you guys can watch me do, which will probably be stupid shit, which is what I'm good at, stupid stuff. Y'all should be able to appreciate that. But, anyways, back to this game. I'm almost done. I have a sextant to find. And no longer a sextant, but a compass to find. I can't find the compass. I'll find it, guys. Hold on. I thought that was the compass. That looks like a fucking compass, bro. Let me click on it. It's a fucking... That, okay. That kind of compass. Cool. Let's go put some oil on his ass. No, no talking. Alright, whoa. One? It's gotta be in these areas. Boom. Construct. Hey, woodcutter. I got your axe, brah.
There it is, my trust. I might have stood there forever if you had not come along.
Cool. Now I just gotta get the cowardly lion. Complete. Oh my Jesus.
Someone let me out. I'm scared. So very.
Okay.
Finally, the fiction fixers have come to the party. I was wondering when you would be arriving. What do you think of my handiwork so far?
You're dead.
Unfortunately, you won't be seeing any more of it. Meet my new friends, the Kalidas. I think you'll love them.
Special key, huh?
Someone let me out.
Oh, I gotta come back here and find another thing. Let's see. Egg. Basket. Metal gear. Metal gear. Metal gear solid. Oh! Mushroom. Bosset. I swear I knew where the handle sickle was. Ah, there it is. Padlock. Key. Rope. Basket. Syringe. Saw. Pocket watch. That one was super easy. Oh, Jesus. No. Then down. A boom shakalaka. I don't know how I did that,
thank
but...
Thank you. I let that...
Shut up. Let's go over here. Boom. Let's go in here. What's up, mother suckers? What's this? Oh, a fucking puzzle. Lovely. Sorry I got quiet there, guys. These puzzles make me fucking think.
Fixer, Vile is using some sort of new technology to destroy the Land of Oz. It's a good thing you went into the story. Do your best to make sure the story is complete and stop all of Victor Vile's towers.
Why is there a rose chilling there?
This ditch is much too large to get across. How will we ever get to Oz now?
Get on my back and we'll jump across.
Dear God, that transition.
You made it across.
That was quite the leap for a cowardly lion.
I didn't know I had it in me.
Oh no, this river is in the way. I wonder if the lion can make it across.
I'm far too scared of water to try a jump here.
Well then, we'll have to find another way across.
What about that boat, homie? Wee, that transition screen though.
scarecrow fell off.
You have to help. I'll be stuck on.
Oh boy, here we go, another one. What the fuck did I just click on? Why would there be a battery in here if there's tobacco smoke pipe? Oh, berries. I already got the Oh, no, I didn't. I was about to say, I already got the fucking binoculars, you douchebag. Seashell? Anybody see a seashell? That's a flower. Wind chime. Oh, wine cork. Where's that wine cork at? Damn, I lost it. I just knew where that wine cork was. I saw that. Nobody judged me. Snail? Is that him? No, that's not him. That's him. Seashell. That's a fish. God damn it. That's a seashell. Fuck, that was a hat. Yeah, I got the fishing pole.
You have to help. I'll be stuck on the... You have to help.
Go over here.
Oh my! What's happening? I thought I would be stuck out there.
I just rejoined the group. Yay!
I'm impressed. I didn't expect a fiction fixer to make it this far.
One.
Okay.
It seems like the pollen is mostly gone. We should check on the lion.
Yeah, I know. And boom, boom. Oh, another scavenger hunt. Yay! I know nobody watches these videos. I know. But you know what? I don't really care anymore. This is what I'm gonna do, motherfuckers. Don't like it? Piss off. I'm just gonna be straight up with you, shit. You don't like my gameplay? You don't like what I play? You don't like... like this shit? Guess what? I don't really care. I'm gonna play what I want. Oh, Matt, you'll get more views if you play this game. Or this game, or do this. Guess what? I'm doing the same shit I've been doing. Playing the same games. Not all the same games, but... yeah, I'm just gonna shut up and go back to... this game. Finding everything I need to find. Well, there's a skull someplace in here. How about we find the sextant? Do the sextant first. You click on that fucking sextant. Dusty hat? Old dial. Make up.
Oh my.
Shut up.
Could it be?
Do I have to go back? No, I don't want to go back. I didn't read what she said.
We should follow the yellow brick road to find the Great Oz.
Well, how the fuck are we supposed to do that? We can't move on. Only way is to go back. Area complete. Oh my Jesus Lord.
Trying to ring the doorbell to see your prayer. This should leave a ringing in your...
Alright, let's see. Right off the bat, I see none of these things. Bow tie. Boots. Berries. Candle. Shot glass. Doorknob. Fish. Feather duster. That's a belt buckle. Where the fuck is this lock at? Compass. Star. Oh, Jesus, motherfucker. Jesus loves the little children. And all the children of the world. That's a key.
Why can't I just use the key? Oh, oh yeah.
That was a really bad impression of Macho Man Randy Savage. Oh my Jesus, looking all over for that fucking lock and it was right there. The bell on the other hand. That fucking bell. That's right, you son of a bitch. You stay your ass hidden. No, but seriously. I kinda need you, Bell.
Shut up!
I can't find this fucking bell. Oh my god! I feel stupid, don't judge me, people. Whoa, back out. Yeah! Okay, now I'll do this. Horoscope? Or horseshoe, excuse me, horseshoe. Horseshoe, right there. Branch? Anybody? Branch? 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 Pitchfork? Find peas. Where'd that shotgun go? There it is. Trying to be a little bit more aware of, oh Jesus, that huge ass fucking bell right there staring me in the face. Clogs? What? Clogs? Fuck his clogs. What the hell are those? Okay. There he is. Now, that's a nail. You are a fucking tool. Goddamn tool shack. What? That's not a nail either. This is a nail though. It's right there. Oh, this motherfucker right here. This motherfucker. He knows I can't beat this one. That's why he's doing it. Wait till I find your daughters, if you have any. Fucking ass rape them. So hard, so severe. Oh my god, how many times does it take me to find that fucking bell? The bell? Go. 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 Alright, you. There. Hello. Cool. Okay. You. Boom! I don't know what that hose nozzle is for, but I'm thinking it's going
to
come in.
Welcome to the Emerald City. May I ask your business here?
We've come to see your wizard known as Oz.
You can't enter the Emerald City.
And how would we go about getting...
Well, I cannot simply just give away the green goggles. You'll have to...
Voucher registration. Fuck it. Golden voucher. Right off the bat, found it. Can I just back out? Just be done. I guess the motherfuckers didn't think about that shit, did they? Found that shit right off. Yeah, sorry about the yawning, everybody. It's like 4 o'clock in the morning right now while I'm recording this. I'm gonna do this last one right here. And then I'm gonna call it quits. Tomorrow I will be recording and uploading another video just for everybody to look for. It will not be another vlog. I'm going to sit down and I'm actually going to actually do gameplay videos like I need to be doing. I've been meaning to do it, but like I told you in the beginning of this, just calm down. I just have to get everything situated. I've been busting my ass trying to figure out how I'm gonna actually run my setup. So until I do have it down pat, and yeah, I'm going to be just recording a lot of gameplays until I get everything on my setup fixed and set up properly. Moon. Moon. This is fucking ridiculous. Oh, Jesus. Found the golden vulture. Give this.
I see you've managed to find a vault.
Alright. Green goggles. We'll put the green goggles on. No? Can't go in? Oh, the green goggles gotta go in there. Alright, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Go to my channel. Check out some of my other videos. I know you guys enjoy them. Not really. Anyways, thank you for sticking around with my channel for so long. If you have been sticking around with my channel for so long, I do appreciate it. And I know that you appreciate it too. Look for some more quality-ass content coming out soon. Very soon. Trust me. I got things rolling on the ball. I got videos that I've been working on editing for like 3 weeks. I'll go to it. I'll work on it. Then I'll get stumped. I'll walk away. I'll go play some Borderlands on my Xbox 360 because I'm rolling with a 360 still because I'm a broke-ass motherfucker. But anyways, I got some more quality-ass content coming out. Trust me. Trust me. It's getting in the works. I got intro videos being worked on. So, thank you to you people that have stuck around and believed in me so far. Thank you for everybody for watching. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. I will see you all laters.